Let's go ahead and take the next pH sample because we've waited 5 more minutes. And I've got my pH meter right here. Turn it on. Mix. Let's go with 4.76. I'm going to write that down before I forget it. I'm going to clean this, rinse this in water, and set that aside. And then I'm already waiting 5 minutes for my next, to take my next sample.